Talk about convenience. The State House recently voted on a bill that potentially could let convenience stores stop selling 3-2 beer in favor of full-strength beer. However, the Colorado Licensed Beverage Association, which sponsors 1,600 of the state's liquor stores, has come out strongly against the bill, claiming close to 300 stores could close as a result. One store that has been vehement in their opposition to the bill is Superior Liquors, located just outside Boulder.
Beer sales is as much as 50% of their total sales, and so this is going to be a big hit for us in a business sense. Yeah.
The debate began back in 2008. When legislation finally allowed liquor stores to sell on Sundays, taking away the demand for 3-2 beer at grocery and convenience stores. Some estimate that every convenience store has lost almost $40,000 a year since the move. Buzz Calkins, who operates many convenience store chains in Colorado, told the Denver Post that all they want to do is compete on a level field. In an attempt to compensate, the bill would allow liquor stores the opportunity to sell food items, something they currently are not allowed to do. Many in favor of the bill say they enjoy the idea of convenience, being able to buy their beer while they purchase their groceries and other household items. It's an idea that Boulder resident Anna Baker really likes.
I would go to a gas station to buy my beer because it's so convenient and it's just right there, and the gas stations are all over the place. And obviously when you go someplace, you need to get the gas, so obviously you need to get the beer too while you're on your way to a party.
Lampson, however, doesn't buy the claim.
There's a liquor store next to virtually every grocery store. So you're talking the convenience of not walking an extra 50 yards, or not swiping your credit card one more time.
One of the other potential worries that liquor stores have if convenience stores are able to serve higher-end beer is how easy it will be to access for minors, just as a new study was released equating higher availability rates to higher crime rates.
Maybe it shouldn't be that convenient to get alcohol. Maybe safety is more important than alcohol, and having too much access to it maybe isn't a good idea.
While he remains optimistic that the bill will not pass, Lampson argues that the fight with convenience stores is long from over, and he says he will continue to fight since he claims his job is on the line. Baker Machado, News Team Boulder.